table for one. We got a beautiful bacala salad.
I'm here for someone. I'm here for Ray.
Oh, Ray, why did you say so? Ray's a beautiful man, you know what I mean? He's in the back.
Thanks.
Hey, Nicky! How you doing, kid?
Fine.
Hey. That Mick bastard friend of yours says you're okay.
Good.
That you're reliable.
Yep.
But can I trust you? Why go through all this? Why stick your neck out? Why do all this work?
Because I need the money. And because I can't do anything else. And because I'm good at it.
Sure.
And because I'm trying to find someone.
Okay, maybe we can help. Let's see how we do. So anyways, I got this friend. Only the friend ain't my friend no more because he ain't getting me the vigios.
Okay.
Seems this guy does not respect the waste management business. Lives over in a project on Galveston near you. Name is Teddy Benavidez. Do what you gotta do. Somebody gets burnt, so be it.
Fine. And you'll pay.
Hey, you kidding? I'll pay double.
Cool.
But you mess up, bad things are gonna happen.
Apartment Teddy Benavidez is in.
No say, I don't know no Teddy's.
You sure about that? You want the last thing to come out of your mouth to be a lie?
You can't lock us all up. My rise be on some old
future. Hand on your B.I., kid!
Motherfucker!
Man, he's up on the top floor, apartment 151K. You have to walk the last few floors. Elevator don't go up there. They're fixing it up.
You got problems.
Hey, man, who are you? What are you doing here?
I think he's moving in, man. Yo, you moving in?
If he's moving in, where's his...
Freeze! Motherfuckers!
You shot me, man!
Sweet dreams, cocksucker! Enjoy the... You glad you messed with me?
No! You gonna make it, man!
Go to hell!
You got me! Calmate!
He's over there!
Oh, I don't wanna fucking die!
You stupid fucking bandit!
Stay down! Feels good to be fucked, doesn't it?
I'll tear you apart, motherfucker!
I see you on the...
What is it? Get that one! Having fun?
Hey, come on, man! Come out there, please! Too slow, Mama.
First kill of them.
Coño, sabingo, my leg.
You owe Ray Bocino a lot of money. You should have paid.
Those putos too old. They're finished, fool. The city don't belong to them no more. I wouldn't pay them shit.
Ed is dead.
What are you talking about? Ed, who's he? Sorry to hear about your loss. I'll be in touch, Nicky.
What's up?
I was wondering if you wanted to do something sometime. I don't normally like to hang out with my brothers, but you seem different.
Maybe I am different.
Come pick me up. I'm free now.
Sure, I'll be there in the next hour. I'll see you then, Kate.
See you, Nico.
You got a new cigarette case?
Shall we go? I really like this car.
Thanks, Kate. I didn't think you cared about that kind of thing.
This is nice, isn't it?
What's nice?
I don't know. Getting out, doing stuff, not working or fighting with my family. Getting to know you.
It's nice to get to know you, too. It seems like I've gotten pretty close to everyone else in your family.
You poor bastard, you have. I don't normally socialize with people that know my family. Try to keep those two sides of my life separate. I guess it's nice to be honest for a change. Rather than keeping my secrets about my family from you, you're probably keeping secrets about my family from me.
Oh, comment. You don't normally take the guys you date back to meet the family?
Date? This isn't a date, Nico. We're just getting to know each other. We might be friends and that's all. I couldn't date you. Someone like my brothers? I couldn't do that to myself.
All right, then. This isn't a date. We're just two people hanging out.
That's it. But it's nice. I'm enjoying myself.
Me too.
Childhood favorite of mine. Places like this, I mean.